Lord Sakai.
Excuse me. The cold wind is getting to me.
Yuriko, you're not well.
Nonsense.
Let me take you to Akashima. They can treat you.
We have to visit someplace special.
Where?
It's not far. After that, I promise we will see your healers.
Fine. But if you start feeling worse, we go straight to Akashima.
Of course, my lord. Always so stern.
Where is this special place of yours?
You'll see.
You cannot tell me?
I won't have to.
Lead the way.
Let's see if you can keep up.
Careful, Yuriko.
You know where we are?
There's an onsen around here, isn't there?
There it is. Shall we take a closer look? Isn't it beautiful?
Very. Why are we here?
Are you upset? I hope it's not wrong of us to come.
I don't understand.
Oh, it's so painful to see you weighed down by sadness with Lady Sakai and the little one.
Yuriko, are you all right?
It's nothing. I just felt a little faint.
When did you last eat?
Yesterday, I think.
Wait here. I'll find us something.
I'm not a child.
Please, Yuriko, rest here a moment.
As you wish, since you ask so sweetly.
I'll be back soon. Maybe there's game nearby. Or I'll bring this to Yuriko. Make her eat a little. Yuriko. Yuriko!
Her horse isn't here.
She rode off. She came this way. Yuriko's horse. She can't be far.
Yuriko!
My lord.
Yuriko, are you hurt?
No. I was just... I got lost.
Where were you going?
I saw my mother. She waved but kept walking. I had to catch up.
I'm bringing you home.
No. My mother. I have to make an offering.
You do not.
Please. For all the times I've done as you asked. Come with me. Let me pay respects to my mother.
All right. But don't push yourself.
Thank you. My mother would take me on long walks in these hills and teach me about the plants.
Maybe that's why you saw her.
Almost there.
Cemetery.
My family is here. That night, you brought little Jin to me. And he was so sick after all that time in the forest. We had already lost Lady Sakai. Kazumasa, are you listening?
I'm listening.
I made him drink that remedy my mother taught me. We sat by his side the whole night. You held my hand. Do you remember?
Yes, I remember.
That night, I was so scared. So sad for little Jin. But I was so happy. Does that make me a bad person?
No.
When he recovered, when you taught me how to ride, the day we rode to the onset, oh, the sunset was red and full.
That was what?
The best day of my life. It's dark, Kazumasa. Tell me what you see.
There's the temple in Kushi. You can see the pagoda.
Every new year, I pray there for you and little Jin and my family.
Jin is lucky you take such good care of him. Castle Kaneda.
I wish you weren't there so often.
Why do you say that?
You have many responsibilities. I am grateful for the time we share, but I always want more.
I can see all the way to Yarikawa.
I remember the war. A tragedy for all the clans.
Now tell me what you see. Yuriko? Rest, Yuriko. The strength we need is all around us. The mighty fall at last, to be no more than dust before the wind. You're a good horse, Noble.
Here! everywhere. This seems more than have got missing.
What do you think is happening to them?
Are you sure you want to know? I've hardly slept since I was told.
Tell me.
I've heard the Mongols take women from places they conquer. Marry them to the Mongol men.
I've never let them take me. My own throat, the moment they take me from teaching.
I'm telling you, the Mongol Emperor's throne sits on the tallest mountain at the center of the country. I need information, not apologies.
Perhaps a follow.
Perhaps. The Mongols took over everything. I was an Ardenite.
Lord Sakai, I am worried about her.
Junshin, what was that about?
Lady Masako is looking for someone. She is angry. I couldn't help.
You have nothing to fear. I'll speak with her.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. And also for ridding this farmstead of Mongols. Now we can rebuild.
These people are lucky to have you. Be well.
Left hold the bridge. Escorted by armed men.
Did the farmers know who you're looking for?
Someone on the list. A thief.
I'll help you find them.
I need to handle it myself.
The farmer said they left with armed men.
Mercenaries.
Professional killers.
They could complicate things. I can use your help, but I need your discretion.
You can count on it.
The farmer said they went toward the bridge outside the farmstead. It's this way.
Heel!
Who is this thief?
She looted Clan Adachi's estate after the attack, stole valuable heirlooms, personal items. What makes it worse is that Mai was our former servant. 3 years ago, my husband caught her stealing. He wanted to have her flogged. I did what I could for her, but she had to go.
It almost sounds like you miss her.
She was a dear friend. Her betrayal stings more than the others. There she is.
With the mercenaries. Let's move in. Quietly.
I'm going to sell everything. I'm just waiting for the right time.
Too late. He'll sell those heirlooms himself. Now take us to them.
I'll pay you to leave them with me.
You have no money.
I have this comb. It's gold, with pearl inlay. That was a gift.
It might fetch a fair price.
No. We'd have our heads. Enough of this. Take us to the heirlooms.
We don't need the mercenaries alive for questioning. Just her. The more of them we eliminate, the easier it'll be to recover what's yours.
Just don't be seen, or they might hurt her. You'll be in the open. Find cover.
Have you gone mad? Someone's here! Someone's here!
Too close. Look, he's distracted.
I'll take him.
Look, he's distracted.
I'll take him.
He's distracted.
I'll take him.
Once there was a girl who worked in a tea house. Her eyes were hard and had no color. One day, a monk from far away came to the tea house.
Oh!